5:02 and breaking overnight. East Providence officials are investigating a fire at a KFC on Taunton Avenue. We're told that the flames first broke out at about 1 this morning and the restaurant was closed at the time. Right now it's not clear if they'll be reopening for business today. We don't believe anyone was injured and the cause of the fire is under investigation.